Year 2013. Due to terrorism, unstable economy, and civil unrest, governments of the world agree to tighten their cooperation. One of the steps of creating a better tomorrow was replacing the world's military and police by the Department of Control. A resort of the United Nations that acquired great funding. Some former military members, veterans, and policemen did not agree to cooperate with the Department of Control. They have formed a resistance, opposing the New World Order.